pushing it. You are really pushing it. How many times do I have to tell you to leave my girlfriend out of it? She didn't do anything. You want to mess with me? Fine. Bring it on. Do your worst. I don't give a flying fuck. You bring my girlfriend into this. You bring my girlfriend into this? You're just asking for a reward, boy. You want me to choose between losing my title or my girlfriend? What the hell is wrong with you? How can I choose between... That's not even an option! You know damn well I would choose Caitlyn over a title any day! But no! You don't get that, do you? You just skipped to the point where you threaten to do bodily harm to my girlfriend! Nah. There's a place... This is a special place for men like you. Abusing my girl? I don't think so. I don't care what you have to do to me. I don't care if you have to break my arms, my legs, my neck, my ribs, my balls. I don't care what you have to do to keep me down, because it's not going to happen. Because this Sunday at the pay-per-view, if I end up losing my title... Well, then I'm taking your fat ass down with me, Dr. Shrink. I am taking you down with me. I don't care if the security guards, the EMTs, the referees, the trainers, the entire roster has to pry me off of you. Because win or lose Sunday, I'm taking your ass out. You think I'm bluffing, Shrink? You think I'm freaking bluffing? Bring it on, bitch, I dare you. Either you put up or shut up. Because at the end of the day, at the end of the pay-per-view, Dr. Shrink, I will make you my punked out bitch. Bye.